Hello guys, and welcome to The Cave. This is for the 360, hence the camera being different and all that stuff. Just gonna make some quick alterations so that it's a tad more visible for you guys, even though it may not be for me. So, there we go. So this is
welcome.
One of the...
Don't let my sultry and mysterious voice startle you.
Okay.
Hundreds, nay thousands, nay tens of thousands of years.
It's a lot of years.
People have come to me in search of what they desire most. Few find what they are looking for. Even fewer ever leave. Welcome to The Cave.
Okay,
that's
then.
Me, The Cave. Yes, I'm a talking cave. Don't laugh. It makes dating hell. Besides, I have a really interesting story to tell you this evening, so pay attention.
Okay.
It's a story of seven people and a glimpse into a dark place in each of their hearts. But be careful before you judge. There is a dark place in your heart as well.
Oh, I knew that.
Someday you will find yourself descending my depths in search of what you desire. And you might not like what you find either.
I would agree.
Enough about you. This is about them.
Okay. So I get...
Ah, the monk. He seeks his master so he can become the master. It's a journey filled with peace and enlightenment. Then murder. I'm sorry. The twins, they just want to go outside and play. What could be more innocent than that? Oh, the adventurer. She is hot on the trail of her lost companions and unequaled ancient treasure, but not necessarily in that order. The scientist, she is on the cusp of a great discovery for all of humankind, and 100 million lives hang in the balance.
That's fair.
Ah, the time traveler. She is here to right a wrong 1 million years in the making. Fortunately for her, yesterday is a new day. The hillbilly. On this fine night, he searches for his true love. But does desire burn too brightly in his heart? The knight. He is on a quest for a sword of unequaled power and prestige. But will he find it before anyone else gets hurt?
I think it's partially because of the video that I've watched countless times just in the last 24 hours of a dude singing along to his fucked up washing machine. I think I'm going with the hillbilly. Well, we don't want it. So, let's do that. Yep. That's, okay. Now what? Don't hit start? No. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna keep walking. I'm walking over here. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, alright. It's very dark. Okay. I apologize if it's a bit silly, but it's a bit dark even for me. So, hopefully you guys can bear. We got a crowbar. Woo! Alright. Now, as I was saying, I've never played The Cave before. It was just one of the many Xbox games with gold that come up. And I have a full list of just stuff in my purchase history and download history that is not on my console. And it's on my giant list of, maybe eventually I'll get to play for it. Because there's a lot of stuff that I just don't play. And obviously, I've been doing a lot of these videos with these older games and classic games, which is generally the stuff that I prefer anyway, but I figure, hey, we've got them, might as well get out of the comfort zone and play the damn things if we're paying the membership fee every month, right? Right. So we're gonna give this a shot, and we'll see how bad I fail at this, with this talking cave. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. No, I wanted that crowbar, man. Okay, so let's jump. What the fuck did I just do? What the sh... Did I burp? Why do I have a bubble around my head? I'm so confused. Keep out. Shoddy barricade. There we go. Seems fair enough. What? No. Okay. I didn't know I could play as more than one person. That's interesting. I'm gonna do this journey by myself. Okay. Keep out. Seriously. I like the seriously sign. Danger, keep out. Seriously, though. Get out. There we go. Ooh. Okay. Ugh. Boop. It's very purpley in here. Ooh. Lovely waterfall. Alright. Let's see if we can find anything over this way. A box of some sort. Oh, it's got a handle. It's got a handle, man. Maybe we push it over there. We gonna use it to hop up on that ledge there. I figure if I'm gonna play as the hillbilly, I might as well pick up that voice, you know. You gonna hop up there. Grab that ledge there. Oh, crap. No people. Well, that's good, because I'm not three people. I'm one person.
You break it, you buy it. Just saying. I don't think that bridge has been safety tested with more than two people.
Oh. So if you're saying I keep jumping on it like this, something bad might happen. I can't go anywhere else. Shit. Oh, man. I can't do nothing. Alright, that means I gotta get somebody else. I might as well be the knight. All right, good sir, we must make our way down here into this very dangerous-looking cave.
Careful. If that bridge breaks, there might be no way back up. And by if, I mean when that bridge breaks.
Can I hop up on your shoulders, man? No.
We must journey on a path to enlightenment. We will make our way down, and we will find our way through. It is only if you believe that things will happen. I'm not entirely sure what type of accent this is, but I'm going to roll with it because it sounds very peaceful. That was a great idea. I must get out of here before I rust. Although I do not mind the swim, I will partake with you.
Well, dang on, man, it's a souvenir shop. What's going on? Hello?
Allowing you fine adventurers to partake in a unique experience. experience that only the cave has to offer. I just need 3 small trinkets to sell. Just 3. Let me say that number again. 3. Take this giant novelty-sized key. Open the employee's back entrance. I'm sure you'll find some treasures worthy of the cave's gift shop. That would be a great trinket if I was running a hardware store, which I am not.
All right, man, you don't got to be difficult. Jeez. It seems we are not going anywhere. Well, I tell you what, I'm going to go check over here and see what's going on. Hey, man, you got to bring that key over here, man. All right, then. This is a very large key. Please wait for me. I am coming. Very well.
He is a funny little man, isn't he? I should probably fire him. I think he's dipping into the till.
Perhaps I shall go first. Perhaps you should come down here. All right, I'll tell you what, I'm going to go check it out. Ooh. Well, that's a big old rope. I do not mind rope. Ooh. It is very gloomy down here, but I am not afraid. Oh, how kind of you to join me automatically without perhaps having to push any buttons to do it. Let us travel down here. Is a broken well. I do not suspect that this postcard will prove efficient. My dear hatted friend, would you like to come down here? Sure, man. See if I can get this whole thing to work. I don't know, man. Weird. Hold on. Hey, there's a lever over here. Doesn't do too much. Alright, well, I shall. Suppose I shall investigate. I do not like heights. Are you going to stay there? Yes, indeed. All right. Perhaps I shall see what is down here. Ooh, there's a bucket, and I have a lever. I suppose it is my turn. Well, I suppose that's a big old mess down there. We don't want to land in there. Hey, man, there's a bell here. Oh, crap! No time to leave. What are you running for? Hello? I do not see what the commotion was about. Oh my! Perhaps we are best to leave him alone. Where did our silvery friend go? I'm down here.
I'm not even sure what any of these do. Let me go check and see upstairs if we can do anything around here. Hey, gift shop man, you help me out?
That would be a great trinket if I was running a hardware store, which I am not. Haste makes waste is a stupid saying. Still, you're cracking. Three trinkets. It's not like I'm asking for 100 trinkets, or even 5. That's the number of trinkets I need to reopen the cave.
Man, I know what a trinket is, man. Anything down here we can use? Them gears look mighty useful, I think. Now my hat's all wet. So he keeps wanting his trinkets, man. I suggest we keep looking around. I reckon maybe we're gonna find something. I'm not sure what you would like me to do, but I shall look around.
There's no dying in the cave. At least not this soon. So much left for them to learn.
Well, perhaps I shall need some assistance. Let me see if I may be of use. We must find a most peaceful way to establish this. My friend, I believe I have an idea. We will need our hillbilly friend. Alright, what you want, man? Hey, man, what's that up there you got? It appears to be a... Well, I am not always one to aim for violent confrontation, but I fear we may not progress unless we attempt this.
Would you mind ringing the bell? You mean with that big thing on there?
Are the accents necessary?
Yes. Dang, we missed him. Hold on, I'll get it again.
Like I said, there's no dying in the cave.
Well, that was pretty stupid. That was a pretty dumb idea, man. No!
The truth is, I can't let anyone die in here because of what it would do to my insurance rates.
Oh, crap! Alright. I'm gonna go check out that old well now. So as to not use any voices, I'm going to narrate my own video in my own voice now, because it's going to get too much. Let's see here. Stick that crank. Now it's an old well. Sweet. A single step. All that for a drawing, man? Come on, man. Gotta be something else down there. Unless. Maybe this bucket come in handy. Whoop! Oh, wait. Hold on. Is there anything down there that I could use this bucket for? Nope. Nope. No, I think we're good for now. Don't need a fuse, though. However, I don't want to get electrocuted. Well, that didn't do squat. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, damn. Maybe I should have took that crank. Shit. No. There. That'll stop the leak. Oh, shit. Got that stuff down there? Whoa, look out for them spikes, man. Boop, boop. Stick that fuse in there. All right. Hot dogs, sweet. I'm starving.
You're a hobo?
Yep. We gonna get him now. Ready to pull that crank? I am. Do it, man. Pull the dang lever, man. need the fuse. Shit. Oh, there goes my damn hot dog. Shit, I'll do this all over again. Fuck. Hey, Knight, you're standing around up there. Come on, help me.
Very well. It's amazing I am even able to jump in all this armor.
Alright, I'll take care of the hot dog. I'm on hot dog duty. Provided I don't eat it on my way there. Shit. Shit! Oh, damn.
Alright, I shall join you with this fuse, which is quite large. I shall continue onwards and upwards. There we are. Stick this back in here. Beautiful. Now. Excellent. Now that we know that it works. Alright, I'm gonna feed our friend this here sausage. Hey, man. Y'all want a hot dog again, dude? Our plan worked. Hey, come on down, Silverman.
I'm coming.
I shall take this with us. We never know if we may need it. Although I do not wish to jump. We shall continue. Growing up, hillbilly. It seems this is much larger than we may have anticipated, my friends. This music is very ominous. What do we do? Was a big jump. Oh.
Like I said, there's no dying in the cave.
Perhaps I should have attempted to breathe. Oh. All right, come on down here. I'm in, man. Geronimo!
Nothing down here.
Oh well.
Would Sun Mighty mind grabbing this?
Sure, I got him, man. Or not. Damn, I don't like them signs, man. Oh, boy. Maybe don't come down here with that stick of fire, man. That's a bad idea. Throw it, man! I was dead for a second. Damn. What the hell's up there? Oh my. It's so pretty. Well, we're gonna need some help. Right away. Perhaps I should join you quickly. I do not wish to be left behind. Is there anything down here first? Ooh, what is this? Come along, my friends. All right. Oh, hey, we're back over here, man. Oh, no. Now, why'd you go and push that button? It was too tempting. I could not resist. Well, maybe we should go back down then. I'll take a look around up here. Holy crap, man. What is it? There's like a guitar up here or something, dude. Let's go see if we can bring them these things. Maybe that's good enough for now. Stupid rope.
Well, that's one trinket. Far cry from three trinkets. Trinket numero two. Maybe I didn't pay attention during math class, but two is less than three.
Could be the final trinket.
my.
Oh!
That's a bad idea. Let us try that again. This time we shall jump. I just wanted to ring the bell. Hoping this will be the third item, because if the fuse box is not the third the fuse is not the third item, well then we got a problem. I don't think he wants a hot dog.
Please put that back where you found it.
Ah, crap. Nothing down here. I'm trying to think of where else I may be able to go, but I mean, that's pretty much it, man. See if we go down here. Oh yeah. No, we found that. I can't imagine a postcard is gonna be anything. No. That's... Shit. There we go. Ugh. I think the hillbilly might be the better swimmer here. There we go. Oh, sweet! A Thespianship award. I don't even know it. I don't even know any Thespians. Are they even allowed to get married? No. Lame. Come on, shiny dude. I just climb right through you, man. That was amazing. It was like a ghost.
Trinket. I have to say, you have surprised me. I figured you'd give up after one.
I wished to.
Oh, right. Sorry, I forgot.
Limited liability waiver for the cave. By entering this cave, the cave, you hereby agree to hold harmless the Cave Incorporated, its parent company, Amalgamated Aluminum Holdings, and all subsidiaries of the Cave, whether real or fictitious, in any and all injuries, physical, emotional, or spiritual, during the duration of your visit to the Cave, and for a minimum of 1 year and a maximum of 5 years upon exiting the Cave. The Cave is also not responsible for any damage or loss or theft to personal items and clothing. You also agree in full to reimburse the Cave for any damage you might or might not have caused during your visit. Enjoy your spelunking!
Well, that was a close one.
Shoplifting. Oh, saw a postcard stolen from the gift shop.
It does look well for our intrepid spelunkers that they navigated that maze of intrigue. I have high hopes for this group, much better than the last. I think they may still be down here. I should probably get them out. Nothing scares away the tourists like a rotting corpse.
Yeah. Damn, that was a big jump, man. Touch that thing, man. An opportunity. Apparently too high a drop. Box could make the difference between life and death. Okay. I suppose one more is required. There we are.
So Some say chivalry is a trait that cannot be learned. It is a quality you are born with. That may or may not be true, but what is true is you can't steal it. It's a lesson our brave knight friend is about to learn, or a lesson we hope he is about to learn before anyone else gets hurt, or maimed, or killed, or eaten alive. Forget I said eaten alive. Spoilers!
Too high a drop. Hot flame. Fire. Obviously, this is going to equal death, right? Yep. Oh my goodness, come on. Object. This isn't helping. Let's see. Anything up here? Nope. Kinda not really a fan of going down that way. Let's see. It's got to be something we can do together. I'll just let him hang on for a minute. Excuse me. I know, a big one, right? Yeah. Apparently climbing is out of the question. There we go. Woo! Nope. Okay. What the hell? Weird. Wait, what does the monk do? Nifty. It's gotta have something to do with the force field then, maybe. I didn't know people had abilities and shit. That was weird. Okay. Shit. Alright. Sweet. Alright. Oh, shit, I should have gone the other way. Alright, well, we learned a thing. We can hover safely to the ground somehow, because knights can do that for some reason. Alright, here we go. Sweet. Alright, now what?
Another fine knight has cometh to try and pull an Excalibur from the stone. Only the worthy may attempt such a feat.
The feateth?
By first winning the love of my daughter. She is quite prickly, and I fear she will never wed. Returneth with her amulet as proof of her love, and thou will be granted a chance to pull it the sword.
Stoneth. Pulleth the swordeth from the stoneth. Okay. And where is said daughter?
Doesn't exist yet.
Uh-huh. Ah. Okay. Much climbing to do here. Whoop! 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 Oh my. Do-loo-do-loo-do.
Oh, please. No another chivalrous knight trying to win my love through misguided feats of bravery or bribery. I don't want to talk to my father about this. Okay, let's get it over with.
Go prove your bravery by returning with the gold, the dragon's heart. Do that, and I'll give you my amulet as a token of my love. That is what you want to hear, right? Dragon, sword, amulet, in that order. Then, I just want to be an electrical engineer. Wow. Ugh. Well, that was a way down as any. I'm here to fight the dragon, because I am a knight, and that is what we do. Dragon that way, princess that way. Well, that makes sense. Flaming flame! Certain death. Flamey-wamey thing. Chuck the flame. Oh. The neglected child. Okay. Chuck the flame. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Well, that worked quickly. Didn't even bother. He just turned his head and flamed the shit out of me. His name is Stud, apparently. Wow. Okay. Perhaps the answer lies down here. Oh, shit! Alright. Am I gonna have to take his food bowl away? Seemed like a good idea. Slide it over there, hop on up, get a little flashback. A playful deception. Okay. Ooh, spiky things. Close and lock gate. Well, currently the dragon is sleeping. Stud is sleeping. Ugh. Ouchy burny thing. Yeah, okay. That's a fair assessment. Flaming flame.
None shall pass.
Wow. Okay, that dude wasn't fucking around. Sorry. Didn't even realize. No. So I wanted to stop two. Ugh. All right. I think we're gonna need some help, aren't we? Oh no, wrong way. Sweet. Thank you. Back to where the gate is, right? Shit! Alright. Okay, so that didn't work. Perhaps the monk can help us out. Again. With that same ability of his.
like someone forgot to close the gate to the dragon's den. I'm sure the princess will be fine. She's way up in the tower, and I don't think dragons can fly. She'll be fine.
Fuck. That is why it said close and lock the gate. I forgot to close and lock the gate. Whoops. Oh, God. Fucking blood everywhere. Oh, my God. I'm gonna need him up there. Oops! What idiot left the gate open? Like, yeah. That would be me. Oop, wrong way.
Sounds like that dragon is gone. Probably a million miles away from here. Seconds away from getting the princess's amulet. Oh, the suspense is killing me. The suspense was killing someone. It just wasn't me. Worst first date ever. Well, looks like the knight is out of luck. He's never going to get her amulet now. I stand corrected. Looks like it's a win-win. Well, not for the princess, but win-win for the knight and the dragon. When our brave heroes get back to the king, my advice would be to skip over this part.
Kind of fucked that one up. Unless that's the way it was supposed to go. I don't know if you could close or lock the gate, but fuck. No. How the fuck did this one start? I'm trying to remember how the hell I got back to. Oh, it was up there. Okay. Nope, almost. There we go.
Whoop. Well, let's hope the king doesn't ask how the princess is doing. Awkward. Oh, don't forget to wipe the princess bits off the amulet before giving it to the king. It's just good manners.
With what? Let's be real, she was kind of a bitch anyways, so...
To do so, I might add, my daughter can be hard to swallow sometimes, as promised. He has won the right to attempt to pull the sword from the stone. You must have really proved your undying love for her.
Ooh, why did he have to say undying?
Or swallow.
Knight seems to be having some problems pulling that sword from the stone. Raise your hand if you're surprised. Yeah, me neither. You should have put some more points into charisma and chivalry.
fuck. I need to get all the way back to there. Oh, so far to go. So far to go. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. No, fucking... Nice! Nah, shit, it didn't work. Fuck, I thought that was gonna work! Whoops! Guess not. I had the right idea. How the fuck am I gonna get down there now? Ugh. Ugh. How in the shit am I gonna get down there? Dead. Fuck. No, that wouldn't have helped, I think. Anything we can get back this way? I don't think there was anything useful up this way. Okay, I got it. I got it. All right, well, since he's closer. We need the dynamite. We need to light the dynamite, and we need to set it where the fucking rocks are down there so that it can explode, which will likely burst Excalibur from the stone, I suspect. Oh, wait, no. The... Oh, boy. Yeah, it's not the dragon way I wanted to go. It's the princess way I needed to go. With the Ouchie Bernie thing. Like this. And this. Over here, right? No. It was up a floor. Yeah, no. Oh, almost. Yeah, baby.
Gonna need one of these. I tell you what. Ba-doop, doop, doop, ba-doop. Let's see. Anything we can get while we're here? No, I think we're good. Okay. Alright. Well, we ended up down there. We got down there faster. That's a thing. Okay. So now I gotta go back up here. Go to where the king is. Go down to where the monk is. Yeah. And we gonna light that bitch on fire. If only I could jump. There we go. Fuck. That was quite the aggravating scenario. Wait a second. No, I'm going the wrong way. Whoop. Yes. Whoop. 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 Nope. Keep going. Oi. It's getting quite to... What the fuck? No. Come on, man. Do we purposely kill ourselves by jumping through the fire? Does that sound right? No, because he won't let us die. Alright. Shit. Shit. Nope. Fuck. Come on. No, there should be a way to, like, drop down from the ledge without it being a fucking pain in the ass. Alright. Now, fuck off with the shit already. There we go. We gotta go this way. Past the Deddy McDead thing. Here we go. Past the flamey-wamey thing. And that's how we end up underneath, right? Right. Okay. Quickly now. Hey, how about we get the fuck out of here? Boosh! That work? Hey! Alright.
I knew you could do it. You have proven your honor and won the right to marry my daughter. I'm going to run to her with the good news. But wait for us in the garden. As soon as we return, the wedding can begin.
Who says cheaters never win? Losers, that's who. The king seems pretty excited about his new trial-by-sword-pulling son-in-law. Ooh, sounds like he's off to hug and congratulate his favorite daughter on the upcoming wedding. Yeah, well, what's left of her, anyway? That sweet smell of cotton candy and roller coaster vomit can mean only one thing. The carnival is in town. And you know what these three would love even more than going to the carnival? Sneaking into the carnival. Oh, come on, there's no shame in it, really. It's a victimless crime. Unlike the crime about to be committed by someone who shall remain nameless. But it rhymes with Bill Hill.
Okay.
Well, that certainly makes things faster. Because, yeah, otherwise those dudes wouldn't be able to swim. All right. So before we go into the carnival, we're going to stop it here. And we'll pick this up at another time. Because that actually proved to be a bit of a puzzling challenge. But we figured it out, you know, after over an hour. But anyway, hope you enjoyed it. And perhaps we'll do another one of these very soon. We'll pick up right where we left off. So thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time in the cave. Bye.